name of Allah, the most merciful and the most beneficent. Hello everyone, welcome to Mathematics Basic to Advanced Level. In this lecture, I will discuss chapter number 4, quadratic equation exercise number 4.6, question number 8, that is most relevant for paper's point of view. So let's start. If alpha beta are the roots of 5x square minus x minus 2 is equal to 0, form the equation whose roots are 3 divide alpha and 3 divide beta. Since alpha beta are the roots of equation 5x square minus x minus 2 is equal to 0. Here coefficient of x square is equal to 5 and coefficient of x is equal to minus 1 and c is equal to minus 2. It means a is equal to 5, b is equal to minus 1 and c is equal to minus 2. Sum of root, that is alpha plus beta, is equal to minus b or a. So minus into b is equal to minus into minus plus 1 divide 5, that is equation number 1, and product of root, that is alpha beta, is equal to c or a. So value of c is equal to minus 2 divide a is equal to 5. So minus 2 divide 5, that is equation number 2. Let the required equation is y square minus sy plus p is equal to 0, that is equation number 3, whose roots are 3 divide alpha and 3 divide beta. So s is equal to sum of root, that is 3 divide alpha plus 3 divide beta, is equal to LCM of alpha and beta is equal to alpha beta. So 3 alpha plus 3 beta is equal to 3, 3 into alpha plus beta divided by alpha beta. So next, by putting the values of alpha plus beta and alpha beta, that is 3 into 1 divide 5 divided by minus 2 divide 3 divide 5. So take denominator terms into numerator form, that is reciprocal 5 divided by 2. So 3 5 times is, so 5 I cancel, minus 3 divided by 2, s is equal to minus 3 divided by 2. Next, p is the product of root, that is 3 divide alpha and 3 divide beta. So 3 3 term is 9 divided by alpha beta, value of alpha beta is equal to minus 2 divide 5. So 9 divide minus 2 whole divide 5, take into numerator form, that is minus 9 multiply 5 divided by 2 minus 9. 9 5 times is 45 divided by 2. P is equal to minus 45 divided by 2. Putting the values of S and P in equation 3, that is y square minus into minus minus 45 divided by 2 is equal to 0. So multiplying 2 on both sides, so y square minus multiply minus plus 3 divided by 2 y minus 45 divided by 2 is equal to 0. So multiplying 2 on both sides, 2 y square plus 3 y minus 45 equal to 0 is the required solution. If you like my lecture, then please subscribe, share, like and press bell icon for latest update on my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching my YouTube lecture. Okay, Allah Hafiz.